May proposal sa Luzon na magbigay ng ID sa mga Muslim.
Magbigay ng
ID?
Oh, yeah. Mabuti tinanong mo yan.
Ano po ang stand ng AFP dito?
Sinagot na po rin po namin ito. Nagpaabot po kami ng aming komento dito na discriminatory pag ikaw ay pumipili na ang hihingan mo lamang ng ID ay isang sektor lamang ng lipunan. Kaya aming minungkahi, when we start checking identification of individuals, it should not be aimed at certain sectors of our society. But it must be applicable to everyone because everyone can be an ordinary, can may look like an ordinary civilian, but they may not be who they say they are. So it's good and it is logical to always check on the identities of everyone in your line that you are about to check. So yun po ang amin. So ayaw namin. Kaya nga po, bilang pakikiusap sa lahat ng ating mamamayan, maging balanse po tayo. Hindi po lahat ng ating kapatid na Muslim ay bahagi nitong rebelyon. Iilan lang po yan. Tulad ng sinabi natin nung nagsimula ang kaguluhan, this was not a fight between religions. Hindi po ito religious war.
Pero are you open to the idea of coming up with a system na para sa lahat?
Yes.
Yung ID na ganun?
We are a strong proponent of the national ID system.
Okay.
And if that can be pushed, and I think Congress is pushing it, that would be some of the best measures that we can take.